Hey everyone, it's Andrew Cartwright here, and here is your PPP loan, EIDL, and your small business grants, free money update for Wednesday, November 18th, 2020. Find out the latest on money that you can grab in your area, including $5,000 in small business grants from one state, another offering $50 million in funds to eligible businesses, and the state providing an additional $200 million to assist small businesses after this. For the best news and information to master and dominate your money, business, and life, stay tuned to this channel. It also pays to be here. How? When we hit 120,000 subscribers, which we're almost there, right? We're going to give away $1,200 to somebody who puts a comment, subscribes, and likes the video. So just subscribe, like, and put a random comment, anything you want. The last winner actually won with random comment. So Sheila Randall. Also, grab your stock down below with Webull. Click on the link. You can get three free stocks. You fund the account with $100 and you get three free stocks. One could be valued up to $1,600. Also, as follow us on Patreon, where we provide articles every day to help keep you up to date on what's going on with credit cards, money, all kinds of stuff, articles, useful articles, and also back articles. But first, the great state of Connecticut and State Senator Kevin Kelly and Representative J.P. Sredzinski recently announced that their application portal is now open for new Connecticut CARES Small Business Grant Program. Yeah, so if you live in Connecticut, if you're part of Connecticut, get into this program because, you know, funds are while they last, right? This program will provide loan claimants with a one-time grant of up to $5,000, assisting small businesses that have been severely impacted by the thing out there. Remember, this is a grant. It is free money. Sredzinski explained, quote, "We want to make sure every eligible business and nonprofit in our district knows about this opportunity and completes their application. The DECD plans to issue grants to 10,000 small businesses, so it's important that you submit your application as soon as possible so it's not all gone. So if you have family, friends, or people that have businesses in Connecticut, make sure you reach out to them. This is an amazing program. Will help thousands of local businesses weather the rest of this wicked storm that we're dealing with the virus out there and 2020, how crazy it is. Also, don't forget to look in your state, your county, your city. We research articles, but money is popping up everywhere from the CARES Act. Many states have money left over and have to spend it before December 31st. Meanwhile, in a great state of Washington, Governor Jay Inslee recently announced $50 million initiative to help struggling small businesses and workers across the great state. Obviously, they can see the damage that this virus is causing and Washington is not moving. Inslee explained, quote, "We know it's not enough, but it's where we're at so far, and it will help keep small businesses afloat while we fly to the new federal economic relief," which I guess he's really hoping for. "I will continue to be advocate for more federal aid and to implore Congress to act as soon as possible for Americans impacted most by this. We cannot wait until a new administration takes office. Washington needs help now." That is so true, so right in your face, it's not even funny. Republican Representative Drew McEwen also stressed the timelessness of the issue, stating, quote, "Providing a grant that might be 4 or 5 weeks from now doesn't help if we can't get through November. If businesses close, there's no resurrecting, they're done." He continued, quote, "Anything we can do to help the bottom line of cash flow for businesses needs to happen now. It can't wait until the session in January." I completely agree and hope that Congress can help get money in the hands of small business owners so that they can resurrect their businesses and keep afloat, as so many companies can't wait until the next year for fiscal stimulus. Also, if you're a business that slows down in November and December because and you missed your other months, if you were a summertime company, seasonal, you're gonna struggle hard in November and December because you didn't get those earnings and need it more than ever right now. Seasonal businesses, right? It's tough. Finally, in the great state of Alabama, Governor Kay Ivey announced a whopping $200 million incentive with a grant program aimed at small businesses, nonprofits, and faith-based organizations that have been affected. Being called the Revive Plus program, this will offer companies with 50 or fewer employees the chance to grab a small business grant, free money, up to 20 grand. So hey, pretty cool, right? These grants will be coming from the $1.9 billion in CARES Act funds that were made available to the state earlier this year. As I've been saying, these states have to pay this money out before December 31st. Otherwise, they have to give it back. Ivy explained, quote, "It becomes evident that the group most overwhelmed hurt during the pandemic were the small mom and the pops shops." So true. And they're the ones that are the majority of small business employers. She continued, "As we head into the holiday season, my hopes are that we will welcome news from our businesses and help ease their burden from what has been a very hard year." They hold up all those products and services that we all use, right? We need that entrepreneur out there working. "I can't agree more and hope that all the struggling small businesses across America can receive some form of fiscal support to make it through the holiday season." That would be great that they're able to actually have a decent holiday given the circumstances that we're all up against right now, and especially for those seasonal businesses. Tell people about it. Also, check with your state. They have money they have to spend, or get with your representatives to spend it before they lose it. I hope you found this video entertaining as well as informative, because trying to get the word out. I'm Andrew Cartwright. Please stay safe out there. Remember, comment down below, because guess what? You could win $1,200. Don't think you won't. The lucky usually get lucky. So be lucky. Take care. Love you.